massage. A foot massage is nothing. I give my mother a foot massage.
No, just laying your hands in a familiar way on Marcellus's new wife. I mean, is it as bad as eating her pussy out? No. It was the same fucking ball pump.
Whoa. Stop right there. Eating a bitch out and giving a bitch a foot massage ain't even the same fucking thing.
It's not. It's the same ballpark.
Ain't no fucking ballpark neither. Now look, maybe your method of massage differs from mine. But you know, touching his wife's feet and sticking your tongue in the holiest of holies ain't the same fucking ballpark.
Zombies, vet, come on, brah, come on, brah. As I sit back to relax, break free from the stress, take deep inhales and exhale every breath. Every day I'm on the grind, the same time spent at home, daily hustles just to keep my mind on ease. My son need new pair of kicks, but seems so the dope ain't fulfilling this. Life gets so complex, the verity of humanness is drowned itself into rest. Greed overpowers the intellect, ready to change the world, but it's invaded by power and its influence. The hunger for money increases the poverty of those working minimum salaries for a few pretty pennies. We get locked up in government assistance as we cry for resistance. What happens to simplicity of survival needs? I won't sell my body to make a few dollars, but on jet venom in your column, what you spend sounds go ballistic. As you plead, begging for forgiveness, too late, sucker, your role on earth is done. This be the new evolution, this be the new evolution, this be the new evolution. Poison you with my capitalism.
I'll poison you with my racism. It's the same league. It ain't even the same fucking sport. Look, foot massages don't mean shit.
Have you ever given a foot massage?
Don't be telling me about foot massages. I'm the foot fucking master.